I always loved building things.
The hands-on work was always kind of what I enjoyed doing.
My parents always were yelling at me for taking apart remotes and taking out batteries and motherboards and stuff.
As a kid, I really loved riding roller coasters, and I thought, hey, if as a mechanical engineer, maybe I could be involved in designing them.
There's a misconception, I think, about what engineering looks like. Most people think that we just, you know, sit in a dark cave all day and write computer code. But it's so much more than that.
We're making significant contributions by engineering tissues that down the road will really impact patients.
Because we take our skill set and our knowledge base and apply it to solve problems. Who better to help than the veterans of our country?
I've always dreamed of being able to combine technology with helping the environment.
We got to do something different, because if my generation doesn't do it, the next generation, they're going to fire us and they'll do it.
You have to make mistakes. You have to allow yourself to take risks, and you have to go and build things that you're passionate about.
And this motivates me so much to come here every single day, turn on the lights, and start working.
I think what I do is really more than just a career. It is indeed a calling, because you're working on how you can benefit society.
Think about the kind of existing technology today that really excites you. There probably is a path for mechanical engineers to make really important contributions to that technology.
No matter what happens between now and the end of your lifetime, the world will always need engineers.